parents, it's time to get uncomfortable. Your kids are seeing images of protests and hearing cries for justice just as much as you are. And it's okay not to know all the answers, but there are resources to educate yourself and your kids during this time.
Having a catalyst like this helps us to be more open and honest and kind of forces us to deal with that topic.
The concept of race and racism may seem like a difficult conversation to have with a child, but pediatric experts suggest parents bring it up early.
Kids notice differences in skin color as early as 6 months. So, and then by the ages of 2 to 4, they're already internalizing racial bias.
Dr. King suggests start by pointing out differences like skin tone or hair texture and emphasize that difference is good. Once the concept of race is understood, so can the dangers of racism.
Start talking to kids about unfairness, and that is a concept that they understand very well. And say that, you know, we talked a lot about people are different and people have different skin colors. Well, sometimes those people are treated differently or treated badly because of that skin color.
Conversations might feel awkward or uncomfortable at first, but silence and avoidance does more harm than good.
We know that kids see a lot more than we think. They know a lot more than we think. And so they're seeing these images, they're having these discussions maybe amongst their friends. And so we really want to be the ones that can lead and guide them and clear up any misunderstandings.
And the conversation can't rest once there's less unrest. Raising a racially conscious person has to be ongoing.
When we stop talk, we maybe talk about it early on, but then stop, we run the risk of other influences or sometimes peers or misinformation getting to our child later on that they might internalize. And know that you don't have to have all the answers at one specific time. This should be an ongoing conversation throughout your child's development in their life.
Sierra Lucas, Good Day Columbus.